गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर. माय नेम इज रिया सिंह. आई एम बेसिकली फ्रॉम प्रतापगढ़ बट करेंटली आई लिव इन इलाहाबाद एट तिलियरगंज. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विथ यू ऑल अबाउट को एजुकेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज को एजुकेशन? को एजुकेशन मीन्स व्हेन टू अपोजिट जेंडर आर टीच टुगेदर अंडर वन रूफ. So there is more advantage of co-education as we all seen that by studying together we have developed our self-esteem. There is a removal of discrimination as there are many discrimination between two opposite gender that the girls are not allowed to do this. Yeah, boys are like they don't have allowed to play. They don't have allowed to riding. So there is a removal of discrimination because if we are teaching in one institute, we all are seated together. We learn each other and there is develop of self esteem. We have respect opposite gender and there is a removal of harassment. There is a removal of hesitation and shyness as we interact with one another. We develop our communication skill, how to talk with boys, and it help for our future to be a happy. As we go in any interview, we don't have any idea whether he's a ma'am or he's a sir. So by co-education we have developed that skill. We don't have any problem in front of any opposite gender that whether I'm a girl, so he's a sir, so I'm not any fear. I don't have any type of hesitation or shyness. I can easily open myself in front of opposite gender. So it is a one of the most benefit. And co-education also remove the stereotype thinking. Stereotype thinking means people believe that girls and boys are not allowed to sit together. As she not sit together, how they going to spend their life? How they are going to spend their whole life together? So co-education develop that all thing. At co-education also get a very healthy competition, because if there is opposite gender in our mind, we have that we have to do this so that we can get more than the opposite gender. So this is all about co-education advantage. There is many disadvantage that like there is a interaction between opposite gender. We cannot focus on in our study, and we have also seen there is a some time of harassment in colleges, in school. So this is the disadvantage of co-education. And if we conclude the co-education, we have seen that there is more advantage. So we have to focus on advantage and build the advantage on this way that the co-education become a very successful system for education. Thank you.